opinions on how you're going to play or how you should play or how Man United should play. Do you ever pay any attention to any of that?
You know, some of the guys with an opinion, they couldn't resolve their own problems when they were managers. So they are giving opinions like it looks like they have solutions for everything. But it's not like that. It's not like that. But they are in a position where they can give opinions about everything. Sometimes I read, sometimes I don't. Sometimes I listen, sometimes I don't. Honestly, this week I was more focused on enjoying Champions League and Europa League than and preparing my match than be focused on opinions. But of course, everybody has an opinion.